Hey, what's up? This is St. Joe, soundsandgear.com, back with another Synth Master sound demo. And today we're checking out the Historical Synth Giants Volume 1. So I'm going to go through. There's 50 presets in this library. So, of course, I'm going to go through, play them so you can see what they sound like. So definitely has a vintage synth sound to it. And you got some leads. So like I said, this definitely has a vintage synth sound to it, which would make sense being historical synth giants. Got some pads.
Thank you.
So you get the idea. Definitely has a nice vintage synth sound to it, so can be useful for all types of music, not just electronic or urban, or it can be pretty much anything that uses synthesizer sounds. So there's a lot of volumes of this, as you can see, we'll be going through in the near future. So stay tuned for that. Let me know what you think. And of course, as always, you can get this directly from the Synth Master website, and you can see right here, 50 presets, $8. So if you're using Synth Master, there's a lot of different expansions you can get that do not cost a lot of money, and you can expand it with different sounds inside of the synth. So of course, let me know what you think. Rate, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. And of course, if you got any questions about Synth Master or any of these expansions, let me know and I will add them to the list. I'll see y'all later. This is St. Joe, soundsandgear.com, checking out Historic Synth Giants Volume 1. See y'all later. Peace.